Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Nope, nothing here.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perp. Command, securing scene now. Oh, how I love my job. Don't you?
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to come across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no, wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Okay, she's refueled and ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Good man.
Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
How's the mechanic today?
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Thanks. Don't get too close. Thank you, but I'm not interested.
Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're
so
in good
are
hands.
We doing this or what?
This way,
hello?
Please.
Hello? You, Grease Monkey. What's the holdup? Unbelievable.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Just a moment. Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down.